Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Welcome to Gulf Middle School. For those of you who are Hines parents and have never been over here, if you don't know me, my name is Ms. Shavoka, and I am the principal here at Gulf Middle School. We hope that you, I know it's a little warm out in the lobby, so we hope you were able to enjoy some of the artwork on your way into the gym this evening. We definitely have some creative and talented students, so we thank Ms. Boyle for all of her hard work with our students in fifth through eighth grade. As you know, she's going to be going to Hines third and fourth quarters, so your students will be making some amazing art as well. So it is just absolutely wonderful to have everyone here. Thank you for coming out, as I said. We have, for the first time in a really long time, or maybe ever, we have Gulf and Hines concert. So I think it's gonna be great to be able to see the progression. It's wonderful to have them all here. So in order to make sure that everybody enjoys the performance, we have just a couple of housekeeping items. So the first is to make sure you turn your phones on silent. And at this point, our middle school students know or they remembered that they're supposed to give you their cell phone or have it in their locker or give it to their principal. I have a stack of them now. But we want to make sure that we are enjoying the show. You are allowed to take pictures and take recordings, but as you can see, we've got the camera set up here. There is a live stream link, so you can watch this over and over if you would like. You'll have the link to that, and it'll be on our YouTube channel. If you do have little ones, I see a few little ones here tonight. Sometimes we do need a break or we start to get antsy, and that's okay. If you need a little break, we ask that you go out into the lobby, but if you do so, please do that in between the selections. And of course, we are the first teachers of our children. So we want to make sure that we are being excellent audience members ourselves because they are learning from us. Couple of thank yous. First to our tech team over here off to the side. They are the people helping us with all of the audio and the visual. So thank you, tech team. Yes, absolutely. Thank you to Ms. Brandt for all of her hard work with our students. They get up very early. Thank you to our students for their commitment and hard work. And of course, thank you to parents and family members who are here supporting such an important thing of the arts. We appreciate your time. That's right, parents, give yourselves a round of applause. It's a hard job. It's a hard job. You are not here to see a middle school principal talk all night. So I'm gonna hand it over to Ms. Brandt and to this amazing chorus. Have a wonderful night, thank you. Thank you.
Right. If you guys could give the Heinz Chorus another big round of applause. They've worked really, really hard on this music. And I didn't tell them, but some of the music that I chose is like fifth, sixth, seventh grade music. So it's tricky music, and they did a great job. So nice job, guys. Take another bow. Okay, I did tell the Heinz kiddos if they wanted to, they could find their parents and go have a seat with their parent. So if there are extra seats next to their parents, they can totally go sit next to you guys. This is my golf concert chorus and cadet chorus combined. And so we're gonna do a combined couple of songs, and then my cadet chorus at the end will step forward and sing the last song, just the cadet chorus. So these kids have worked really hard as well, and I'm excited for them to share their songs with you today. So you could give them a round of applause. They're fantastic as well. That was the fabulous combined concert and cadet chorus. Go ahead and give them another round of applause. They've worked really hard. That's some hard music. Go ahead and take another bow, guys. That was really good. Okay, now our last song is going to be our cadet chorus. Are you ready? Oh, I'm sorry. Concert chorus. Thank you. and give them one more round of applause. That's a really hard song. And they basically sing all of the, I don't know if you're familiar with that song, but it's a, they cut me off. I think I'm out of the zone. It's a really, really cool song. It's beautiful, but they basically sing all of the instrument parts as well. And they just started learning it only a couple weeks ago. They wanted to add another song, and I was like, hey, have you guys ever heard of this winter song? And they fell in love with it. And so we started working on it, and they all have such beautiful voices. So I just want to say thank you to everyone who came out tonight. Thank you to the students who worked very, very hard. I love working with all of them, and I have a lot of fun working with all of them. So if everyone could give them another round of applause. They did a great job tonight. All right, you guys can start getting on. Okay, and that concludes our program. So thank you so much for coming. Have a fantastic night. Get home safe. Happy New Year.